We're dealing with the pandemic in many ways. One, of course, is that we are supporting companies and health workers around the world with personal protective equipment, but we can't see our customers. We can't go there and help them with their solutions. We have most people still working from home.
The pandemic definitely forced us to make things different. I think there was panic at first, like, how am I going to do my job when I'm remote 100%?
Here I am from my living room. On a regular basis, I'm working with people from around the world.
You have to think the scale of truly global. We're four big businesses, multi-billion dollars, that are totally different. Changing and pivoting is it's difficult to do.
We need a consistent way to use the data properly, analyze it, see where the opportunities are, learn from mistakes.
The only way to do that is to have the data right at our fingertips.
With Salesforce and the Customer 360 platform, we can take advantage of that. And that's where this single source of truth concept comes together.
The fact that we can put that information in a central location has really been a turning point in working remote.
You integrate customer service, credit control teams, technical service people, and our sales people to work on the same data together.
So that we have one source of truth, that the data means something to all of us from around the world.
Customers want it right now. They don't want to wait anymore. Nobody has time to go back. They just want to move forward.
What we're talking about here is knowing who your customer is.
And getting the data to tell a story to make us more successful.
But we're doing it at scale in days, not weeks and months, and it just works.
We can only speculate what the future is, but we want to be positioned for the future, and Salesforce helps us do that quickly.